So Gennady, how fast do you knock Macklin out? One round, three rounds, five rounds?
I don't know, this is boxing. Macklin is good. He's a good athlete. It feels great right now. I don't know. Maybe round seven.
What do you say, Abel? What's your prediction?
I think he's about to win there, but it's going to be an exciting fight for as long as it lasts.
There's talk that Gennady might fight Sergio Martinez next. Have you heard about that?
You know what? Macklin is the focus right now. Martinez is rehabilitating, and that's up to Tom. You know, that's up to Tom to set that up and then bring it to us, and we'll see what's next.
One person that Gennady respects a lot is Canelo Alvarez. Is he coming to train with you now?
Actually, I don't think he's going to train in our gym. I think he's training at Shane's gym, but he'll be in Big Bear, though.
You know him. What do you think about him against Floyd?
You know, it's an interesting fight. It's good for boxing. I think it's a 50-50 fight, but you can't bet against Floyd.
How would Gennady do against the winner?
We'd love to see that.
Yes.
Who would you want, Gennady? Mayweather or Canelo?
50-50 for me. Zero. I'm correct. I know Canelo, respect him. Yeah, okay. Floyd is a big favorite. For me, 50-50.
So many people don't give Canelo a chance, but you say 50-50. Why?
Because Canelo is bigger and stronger.
We spoke about that fight before, and he actually sparred with Canelo a few times. He respects Canelo in terms of his youth and his power. And he also has a lot of respect for Floyd as far as his skill and his speed and you know, his ring generalship. So that's really where he says it kind of balances itself out. And you know, Canelo coming in, and I guess they made the weight of the swing weight at 152. But so that'll give Canelo a little bit of advantage. You really can't take anything away from Floyd. He's beaten bigger guys before, but that's really where Gennady's at. Is that he sees that as a very even fight.
Is Gennady the new Mike Tyson without the tattoo?
Yeah, I doubt he'll get that tattoo for a long time. But again, he's got the highest knockout percentage, and that's why people want to see him fight. They know when he gets in the ring, that was part of the Tyson aura. I mean, he's not a heavyweight, but at this point, I mean, I think in the middleweight, there's so many big names out there, whether he moves down to 154 or if there's a big fight at 168. That's what gives him the versatility to fight the big name. And I think it'll be an exciting era, you know, coming up for the middleweight division.
Thank you.